What do you hear? What do you say? This is VERTiiGO bringing you another live commentary video in the blocky world. That is Minecraft. It's been about 3 weeks since my last episode, and trust me, a lot has changed. I now have myself a herd of cattle. I'm not sure what to do with them, but I have them. I also have myself some chickens. Pretty cool. Those two new additions, they're not really huge changes. They're just small additions I've added to the vert farm. There is, however, one major addition to Vertland. But before I show you that, I got a few chores to do around the vert farm. All right, fellas, come on, let's grab some of this. Thank you, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Come on, give me your feathers. Give me your feathers. No, stop running. There we go. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I apologize. Honestly, I don't know if there's a better way to gather their feathers besides killing them. I've done no research. I've just been playing the game, and as far as I can tell, killing them is the only thing that you can do to get the feathers. So unfortunately, I have to murder a bunch of chickens every other day. Alright, so what I'm doing with the wheat is I'm saving it up. Because I don't know if you guys recall, but it was my last video. We found that like NPC town, and there was a farmer there that wanted to trade with me, and he wanted wheat. So I'm gonna save up some wheat, and we might go there today and see what we can get from the market. But before we do that, I should probably show you what you've been waiting for. The major addition to Vertland. Do you remember back in episode 2 when you guys voted for the Sphinx because you probably thought I couldn't do it? In fact, I know that you didn't think I could do it. What the f*** is that? Ah! Piss off, mate. I read the comments, people saying that it's impossible, that I was too stupid to do it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you the Sphinx. Yep, it's pretty impressive. I worked tirelessly to make this. Around the clock. It took me hours and hours to do. And before you accuse me of not building this and getting someone else to do it, trust me, I did it live on stream. You can go back and watch the VOD if you want, every step of the way. It took me like 8 hours, 9 hours in total to create this masterpiece. And I'm pretty damn proud of it. Look at it. It's absolutely unbelievable. It's not done yet. I still got a lot of decorative stuff to do. Like around the head, I've got some blue. I want to cover this with blue and gold stripes. I also want to make the headpiece gold and the chin piece also gold or blue. I'm not exactly sure yet. The Sphinx is hollow. I'm kind of debating whether or not to just move in here. I could still keep the vert farm and use that for farming, but maybe I should turn the Sphinx into my actual home. It's up to you. I'll put a little poll in the top right corner. Vote. Should I move in permanently into the Sphinx? But before we even consider moving in, I need to finish it. Like I said, I've got gold trimming, blue trimming to go. I also got one more thing I want to do. I want to clear out all of this. There was a massive mountain here before of sand and stone. Myself and some people on the server, including Sarah, helped clear it out. And a lot of it is flat. We still got a lot to go. And honestly, digging takes forever. So I've got another idea. Because I'm TNT. I'm done. I didn't mean to put that down. I was trying to open the gate. How do I pick this up without blowing it up? God, okay, all right. I need to. Do I hit this to pick it up? Or do I right click it to pick it up? I got. Oh boy, this could go south real quickly. I'm gonna assume. Please. All right, here we go. I can't believe I placed this. That's so dumb. So dumb. All right. Oh, thank God. Oh, okay. Well, let's go blow up the. boy. Should I try at least? Just... I've only got four. All right, you know what? I don't know. It could work. Mathematically speaking, this is probably going to waste a TNT because, as far as I can tell, this building's immune to damage. But maybe TNT is, maybe it's the way to go. I don't know. Is there a weak point here I can blast in from? You know what, let's just put it... Can I put it here? Aha! Okay. Now. Alright. Weird sounds, perfect as usual. Let's see what happens when we blow this sucker up. How do we do it? Right click? It's not right click. Oh wait, torch? Right click? No. How the hell do you do this then? Wait a minute, do I hold the TNT and right click? Oh. No, I don't want to do that. What the hell was that? That was a sound I haven't heard before. I think it's a high probability that I need some kind of tool to do this. Let's pick this up for now. Let's go check back at base. Maybe I needed an igniter or a fuse or something. Ouch. Okay. Let's have a look. Fuse? No. Ignite? No. TNT. How the hell do you use it? Damn. I thought it was going to be as easy as just placing and right-clicking, but apparently not. Redstone torch. What is this? Alright, creepy house. Let's see if you can withstand an explosion. Alright. Ignite. Oh shit! I did it. I got in! Oh shit! Oh. Climb. There's nothing in here. What the hell? Maybe I should pick it up. That's really weird. Okay, we're picking this up. Wait. Ice bucket challenge. What is this? Obsidian? Nice. Did I get anything else? I don't think I did. Stone brick stairs. Like, literally nothing. What is this? What is that? Let me just... grab. Ooh, what is this? Oh. Oh shit. What? Oh. Okay. Hello? I'm in some kind of portal. I'm not exactly sure. What is this? Netherrack. Interesting. Okay, let me just get rid of the crap I don't need. We should probably grab this stuff. I don't know if it's rare, but I would assume so, since I need to... What is this? What is that? Nether quartz. Okay. I mean, why not? Why not grab all this juicy, rare loot? At least it's not really dangerous in here. I don't really see anything. It's kind of just, like, brain matter. Let's just dig this way, see what we can find. Maybe we'll find something extremely rare, and it'll be life-changing. The plot thickens! Let's make a bridge. Okay. Oh, jeez. We've, like, entered hell. Whoa! Look at this shit! Bunch of guys down there. It's like on fire. This is crazy. What is that? What's that glowing shit over there? Oh my god. Okay, well, you know what? Remember how I said in one of my videos that just felt like there's more to this game than meets the eye? This is the shit I'm talking about. This is exactly what I meant. Goddamn game is evil, man. I called it from the start. We're in the demon realm. You know what? We're going to explore because demon realms probably hold goodies. Juicy loots. All right, we got to kill these guys. He's like the guards that are guarding the forbidden treasure. So we're definitely going to kill them. Luckily, I got the PvP skills to kills. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go! Hey fellas, are you doing demons? God, they're pig people! It's pig people! Oh, this is you. Oh god, pig people, pig people! Oh god. Back! Oh god, there's quite a few over me. There's quite a few. We're kicking their ass butt. We're doing damage. Make them plays. There you go. What did you drop? What is this? You guys are dropping shit that I want. What? I don't need wheat. I don't need that. I don't need egg. I don't need bone. All right, give me this shit. What is this? A golden sword. Interesting. And a golden nugget. Okay. They drop gold. Okay. Why do I hear a child? Please. Stop following me, whatever you are. I mean no harm. Oh god, what is this? It's even deeper. I kind of want that glowing thing up there. Let's go grab that. Yeah, I want that glow, man. I want the glow in my life. Let's climb it. I don't know what it's for. But I love it. I love it. Let's break with a sword. We got the glow. Mission successful. I don't know. Look how deep. Man, this is quite intimidating. Look at it. It's like a sea of lava down there. There could be juicy stuff down lower. I got a feeling that the lower I go, the better stuff I'm gonna find. Let's just have a little peek. Let's just have a little gaze, okay? Let's just have a little gaze. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? Just a little gaze at the forbidden fruit, you know? That's all I want. Just a little taste of the good life. Oh, boy. Are we at the bottom? I think we are. What is this? Oh! Well, that hurts. Is that lava? What was that? Magma. I have no idea what I'm going to use magma for. Probably nothing, but you know what? At least I have it. I can say, hey, you guys might have great houses and all that, but you know what? Do you have magma? Something doesn't like me down here. Oh god. Okay, all right. Maybe we should stop exploring this. There's a lot of them. Yeah. We got a bail. I've explored enough. That roar. Man, what is this? I just want to know what it is. It's soul sand. Oh god. Why can't I run very fast? Soul sand. Grab more. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that, but I need it to do experiments with. Let's bail. We're bailing. Okay, alright. I got the point, guys. You don't want me here. I understand. I'm leaving. Oh my god. Why did I do this? Yep, this is oh shit, that's lava. Yep, be careful of that. This is where I came from. Excellent. Okay, I found my way out. Okay. Thank God. Ha! Huh. Okay. Pig people. It was nice knowing yous, but yeah, I'm getting out of here. Goodbye, mate. Have a nice life in hell. We're back. We're back. Wait a minute. Wait, I'm not. Where is this? This is not my house. All right, this is someone's house, from what I can tell. Which means I must have gone through their portal. So I guess you can make portals. We're just gonna have to find my way home. I don't know. I don't know where I am. I don't even know if I'm on the same island. I don't think I am. I don't recognize any of this. God damn it. Why did I go through the demon portal? What was I thinking? Why did I think that was a good idea? This is bullshit. This is absolute bullshit. How am I gonna find my way back to the Sphinx? All I was gonna do was work on the Sphinx, you know? Go mine for gold and lapis lupus. But no. Vert, you had to explore the demon house, of course. Of course you had to and what's that? You got in? And there was nothing inside? And what did you do, Verts? Oh, that's right. You went to the demon portal. What a great idea. That was always going to go well, wasn't it? I'm never going to find home. You know what the worst thing is? I don't even remember my way back to the portal. I'm lost. I'm in the middle of absolute nowhere. And for what? For magma, netherrack, and nether quartz. Wow, that was so worth it. That was so worth it. That's brilliant, man. Brilliant. This is why people think I'm stupid. This is why. I do stupid things like this. I know that my Sphinx faces the sun. Okay? So, mathematically speaking, who is this? Are they home? Whose house is this? Wait. Is this a village? This is a village. It's an NPC village. Raid. This was supposed to be Sphinx building video, man. Dude, let me in. Ow. 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 360 no scope. Oh God, there's a lot of them. Oh God, who is this? There's a golden axe. Dude, help me. Use your sickle, man. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, it's over. Let me in. Oh. I lost everything. All that for nothing. It was all that for nothing, you stupid demon house. What the? No. No, 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 no. I did not just see that. I did not just see that. No. All right, so we lost everything. Literally everything we just picked up from that goddamn demon zone temple hellhole is gone. But there is a bright side of the evil house is destroyed. It's essentially gone, along with the gateway that took me to the demon realm, which I think is a good thing. So therefore, I feel much safer now. So I think we should do what's right and destroy the rest of this building. And make sure it's wiped off the face of Vertland forever. And that it will never, ever tempt anyone with its evil gaze again. First thing we need to do is put some water on the flames here. Get rid of the lava. You didn't hit it, okay? Goza didn't like that. Wait a minute, let's find out. Can I break this now? I can. Okay, that changes everything. That changes everything. All right. So we want to, oh God, what is this? What is this? What are these? Oh my God, what the hell are these? Are these maggots, bro? Oh God, they're coming from the demon house. Hit them. Dude, hit them. Get back. Back, you maggots.
They're bullying me. They're bullying me. I can't move.
Right. Dude, please stop. Stop.
This is unbelievable. Okay. Let's get rid of this. Wait. Is that the portal? The portal might be still alive. Get back. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely insane. There's maggots spawning and kicking my ass. Dude, these things need to die. Okay, we're gonna put this lava out. Put the lava out. Okay, that's it. I did it. I think that worked. This is getting worse and absolutely worse. What the hell? Oh! Get down the waterfall. Oh god! This demon portal is spawning things now. Piss off, mate! Get out of here! Get lost! You're not welcome on the vert farm, you savages! Get back! The only thing saving me right now is the fact that they can't damage buildings. Otherwise, these guys would have swarmed into my house and just annihilated me. All right, let's eat. Oh, good. The sun's going to be coming up in a second. All these guys are going to die. Thank you. There they go. All right. Thank you. That was nuts. Got water. You gotta do it, man. This has to be the one. This is it. No more deaths. We're doing it. We're going in. What the hell is this dude? What is he doing? Oi! Are you summoning the maggots? Who is that guy? Come back here! Demon birds! Oh, dude! Kill this guy! Oh! I gotta kill him! Yes, burn! He died!
There's only one thing I can really do at this point.
I need help. Everyone meet at the Sphinx. Bring weapons.
Those maggots want to fight with an army? Unlimited numbers? Fine. Then I'm gonna bring an army of my own.
Great. What an army. This is what's gonna happen. See the house up there?
I see it.
We're gonna go up there. There's some obsidian up there, okay? I'm going to mine it, and you're gonna defend me, okay?
Okay.
And don't worry.
Yeah.
It's totally fine. It's completely safe.
Oh, look. Just in time. You're gonna be fine.
Okay, alright, that's a better army. I like this. Okay, alright. Follow me, up the hill. Up the hill, this way. Trust me.
Your cat's following you.
Oh, did you hear that?
The building knows.
The building knows. He knows I'm bringing an army and he's trying to stop me, whatever it is. The goddamn demon house, man. Charge! Oh god, there's lightning bolts! Holy crap! Oh my god! Retreat!
Oh,
Retreat! Oh my god!
What have you done?
I haven't done anything! I opened the portal to hell, okay? I'm sorry! Oh my god!
What is that?
It's a sorcerer!
Oh my god!
I killed him! I killed him! Oh boy! Okay, alright, alright.
Okay.
I'm getting the obsidian. Okay.
What have you done?
Sarah, listen, all I did was investigate a house, okay? That's all I did. Alright? And then I teleported to hell, but I don't know why this is happening.
How do they keep coming through?
I don't know. I don't know. These are questions I'd love to answer, Sarah, at a later date. The door to hell is open, and I'm trying to close it, and something is stopping me from doing it. I don't know what else I can do. I don't know what else I can do.
Well, it's...
We need daylight. Daylight would save us right now, but this... I picked up the totem of the undying. What is this?
I don't know.
Maybe this will help.
It doesn't sound like it'll help. It doesn't sound like it will
get help. Back! I got a crucifix! Back, you beast! Okay, they don't care. Alright, you distract them. I'm gonna get the obsidian. There's another sorcerer, Sarah, watch out. Here, take this. Take your sword. Take the armor. Please fight them off. I'm gonna get this obsidian.
I'm gonna try. Coming.
I'm nearly dead. I'm almost dead. Get on me! How many people we got with us? Four? They gotta stay around me, keep them off me. I got zombies behind me. Ow, they're hitting me. Ow! Oh, dude, there's so many of them over here. Okay, alright. Keep them occupied. Oh! I've almost got it destroyed.
I'm here.
Mine all the stone, I'll get the obsidian. Yes, the sun's out. Perfect. Alright, I'm getting the obsidian.
There's maggots.
I know there's maggots. Oh, dude, look at them all.
Oh my god.
Where is everybody? Are we by ourselves?
No, they're trying their best.
Alright, regroup. Everyone regroup. Over here. Alright, that's it, okay. Now together we're gonna charge in to the house, okay? When I start moving, follow me. I'm gonna start mining obsidian and I need you to get them off me as best you can, alright? Here we go. Okay. 3, 2, 1, follow me. Let's go. Come on, everybody. Alright, keep them off. I'm mining. Keep fighting. Got one more obsidian block to go.
That's where all my stuff is.
Got it. Alright, we're gonna destroy the rest of this.
I don't have a shovel anymore.
Oh! Oh no. That's not good.
Oh!
Oh god. What happened? Okay.
Alright, there's so much stuff that got...
Right.
Messed up.
We gotta get the wood here.
Oh. Shield.
It's gone. I got it. House is defeated. Thank God. Get rid of that web. All right, everyone gather around here for a second. I got something to say. Turns out that demon portals are bad. All right, so I want us all to promise, okay, this is a group promise. No one is going to build a portal.
What if theoretically somebody has already done that?
Have you done that, Sarah?
No. But I know that some people that are here have, and it hasn't caused any chaos. This is the first time I've
seen everyone will dismantle their portals. This is Vertland, and if you want to live in my land, you will listen to my rules. No, there is a but. No. No. There's a demon out there that wants to kill me, as we just saw. You will stop building portals to the underworld. And if I find out that you have built a portal to the underworld, you will be punished and exiled from Vertland. All right? My word is law. It has been written, so it shall be done. It's over.